可以这样叫 OK 吗？
大家都听得到。
我会讲英语、国语也会，可是我的英语比较好。有没有在这边？有没有大家都听得懂英语吗
？OK， 英语 OK。
好。亚伯拉，你如果有问题，如果你要了解好一点，我可以换过。OK， 所以。I have to switch to English. So, hello everyone. Today I will introduce you a project I've been leading for past 10 years, which is Lingua Libre. It's a project to record voice and local language led by the Wikimedia Foundation. So I'm Hugo Lopez and I work at University of Toulouse. Oops, sorry. So for today's outline will be like this. So first I will introduce a bit the context, linguistic and things like that. Lingua Libre, our objectives. I will make a quick demo of the tool and then I will discuss the progress, limits and days. I'm interested by this aspect for this presentation because after 5 years with this new system and 10 years of project, I would like to make some feedback about the state of the project. So when we talk about languages, we have language everywhere where there are people, and we have big families, so each color is a language family. These are European language. In red, so you can see that it has the Southern American community has been wiped out, kind of, this kind of question. Okay, and to introduce myself a bit more, I'm an e-learning and language professional. That's what I do for a living. I've been promoting open education for 20 years now, and I teach new technology to PhD. I'm not a teacher per se, because, but I teach some short class. And one point is a bit of a job, but it's partly true. I'm Gascon, not French. Gascon is a minority in French. In France, so nowadays you will not hear about this except here. But in French, we have 25 minorities, and now we have something like 5 because Parisian people just went and forced minorities to become what they call French. So I'm Gascon, and Gascon is a part of Occitan culture, Occitan culture, language, and so on. So I would like to know.所以我刚刚说就是，我这个我过去在网上教语言等等，然后我也在科技方面，就一教就是说，我刚刚就是一般来说我说我是法国人，可是如果要真的来看，我是法国人的一个少数民族。有 Occitan 里面还有一部分都是 Gascon， 是法国西南部。这个 Gascon 原来我们有200万个人会讲这个，现在大概10000，他们都是90岁以上，所以这个语言快不见。因此，我就对语言跟少数民族有兴趣，因为我的祖先的语言不是法语，是 Gascon。我也想问你们一下，要去说，你们对语言跟少数民族语言了解一下，然后do you have some training or understanding of minority language? Would have already been had some discussion or training or something about minority language?Do you speak some minority language or something? 闽南话也算，客家话也算。
I speak Atayal and Taiwanese sign language and Hakka Taiwanese.
Okay. I'm here for that. For minority language. So because of that, so who is more here because of languages? Can you raise that? 谁来这边因为是语言，少数民族语言，举手。然后谁来？可以再举手。 community management. Okay, okay, so
Yeah. So our project, woman the Jihua Joshi, Lingua Libre, Jo Kwai Jia Shao,
Shesai Swan Yomi, Zai Wichi Baiko, when eating your ego article, woman eating Zai Wichi Baiko, your article, woman your sugar yu yen, Pitanda, Lingua Libre, your ink, you Spanya, you Fa Yu, Joke, Yay Yu Jongwen.
So, 这个 century 他们会不见，很多很多文化会不见，所以也有很多国家不一定要看国家，可是有一些国家像法国、中国大陆，他们会把一个语言当政府的语言，然后其他语言就是不是语言，是方言等等等，所以。在法国，我们原来有25个语言，现在只有5个，那个已经有二十个快不见了。在台湾，原来有一些国语是比较好，台语不好，现在好像都可以，是这样吗？有一些国家，他们把这个国语当比较重要，有很多语言会快不见了，所以，
I will switch to English for that. Sorry, but the diversity of world language, their world expression, voice are poorly documented. They are accessible in Lingua Libre. Our aim is to allow us to record language vocabulary and create audio dictionary at large in an easy and quick fashion.
So I will quickly show you how it's done. So, Lingua Libre 就是快录音语言，我们可以录音词跟句子。We can record a word and sentence. So I have to, and the overall aim is
我们的目的就是，如果有人要学语言，我们需要现代化，需要 data， 也要一个系统来做这个 data 来录音。所以我们因为有人要学，特别是中文，就是需要上小学语言。我们要一个系统可以录音很快。原来录音生成就
我们要大概一分钟录音一个，现在用这个一分钟可以录音十个吧，哎，十个，所以一个小时以内我们可以录音800、1000个声词。这用这个系统，我们可以一天内录音3000个声词，所以三个小时以内录音3000个，不要工作比较多，会头痛。一个星期以内，我们就可以录音10000个，还是15000个声词，所以就等于一个车间我来给你们看。这个是我，所以那个系统要去这个网页 ，libre.org， 我们要登录，用Wikibike account， 这样。这个是维基百科的 ，OK， 说 OK， 然后我跟他说 OK， 可以用我的 microphone。这边第一步，我们要试试看。
Bonjour。
OK， 他说我的 microphone OK。Next， 我在这边我说我是谁。我是男的，我会讲什么语言？然后这边我可以讲西班牙语还是闽南话？Suzanne Min. Okay. And I say I have a beginner level, let's say, and a place of learning Taipei. 我要说我在哪里学闽南话。Okay.所以这个第二步我介绍我是谁，我要录音，可是我要介绍我是谁。我也可以说我有一个朋友他会讲，所以我 I create a profile for this person, for this speaker。 就是在这边我可以 create new speaker。 OK， 在这边我现在要录音 French， 然后我说 French， 然后这边我可以 Bonjour Salut， 我也可以放很多 Soir Matin Midi。 OK， 我也可以 I 可以 load some listSo, like this, okay. 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 So, 现在第三步我说我要录音什么。第四步我可以录音。我按这边，然后这边有声音，所以有可能不好。一般来说要比较安静的地方才可以用。我试试看。Salut. Soir. Matin. Midi. Être à court de. À l'issue de. Aucune décision importante n'a été prise à l'issue de la réunion. À part. Tout le monde est venu à la réunion, à part le comptable. À partir de. À partir de demain, il n'y aura plus de cours de langue le soir.À peine. Kitamura, dont les parents sont japonais, fait à peine parler français. À peu près. D'après ce que m'a dit mon frère, le cinéma est à peu près à 200 mètres. A posteriori. OK, 差不多就是介绍你们一下。你们看到速度，所以一个小时以内我们可以录音。如果是选择一百八百个 到一千个，如果很快。如果是句子，可以录音大概一个小时以内十百个。Next, OK。这个是第五步，我检查看看。OK， 我可以听到，你们有可能听不到，就是我检查看看。然后如果声音不好，我不要这样，我也可以 publish 在 Wikibike 在Wikimedia Commons， 所以他去网路上，然后送到网路。我也可以等一下下专辑前，我不记得多久，我们也可以下载。所以我们去这边 dataset， 那个我这边，你们看到吗 ？OK， 在 dataset， 我们可以看到有什么语言，我也可以找到我的，比如说 Catalan， 然后我可以下载所有的声音，然后用这个声音，我可以建立一些 app， 目的就是这样的。OK， 我要回去那个。OK， 好。OK， 所以，对，中间就是我们录音很多，然后可以做啊，比如说，这个是来学中文，是我做的，然后我们有几个啊。可是我们没有专业的 developer， 所以我们就是专心做那个 data， 然后有其他人会做 app。我也希望在台湾跟摩尔迪，你们应该知道摩尔迪他们有台语，我要跟他们配合，还没开始。 如果给你们看。比如说，我们的 app， 应该是对。
国。
OK， 学生可以写这个。
马。
OK。然后可以像很多种 app。OK， 我要继续下去，就是 now it's more for thinking about what we are doing. So 原来这个计划在法国，我们要录下来我们的发言，因为快不见，现在还有25个，有一些人在还会讲，可是我们知道过了20年，我们只有5个语言。大部分会讲的人会已经90岁以上，有可能10个语言方言已经不见了，就是有一些研究者会讲，还有10个人口很少，真的会讲的人很少，他们都80岁以上，甘肃都是这样，还有5个语言，他们还 OK， 所以我们的政府开始要。录音我们的发言，我们在法国也有比较大的国家，你们在台湾应该也有，每个地方的人他们说国语还是法语，他们的口音不一样，所以我们也要录音这个，我们也要录音先生男生跟女生的发音不一样，有一些特色，所以我们也要录音这个，我们也要录音老人。跟年轻人口音不一样，所以这个也要录音。我们要录音所有的 diversity， 有什么差别可以听，可以研究一下。这个是我们的原来的目的。有两个目的，有那些口音，有那个方言，有全世界的语言，所以我们有几个目的。So 啊，这个新系统，这个计划是近10年的，那可是那个系统新 所以我们现在可以看看我们做了怎么样，然后有什么 limitation。
所以如果我们看我们录音，我们的 speaker 来用我们的网站，搜那些地方，你们可以看到，我就比较多，印度也比较多，这个是那个地图，这个。 在我们的 gallery statistic，
我们可以下载这样的地方，我们也有很多数量，那些数量我可以给你们看，也要也分别男生跟女生之类的。这边是我们的使用者 ，OK。 如果看很多语言都一样，大部分的时候有一些不一样的。这个女人声音比较多。然后如果在这边也可以看。 我们就可以看到，我们资料最多。
那个这个语言，印度，有可能是国家有很多人，从 Esperanto 是较少，可是他们在网络上很火。English， 越南，这个人口跟台湾差不多 ，CCM 比较少，所以这个才是小数，开始。 所以在最火的我们的计划里面，最后获得，in the top ten we just have two minority regional language， but we don't have rare minority language。
And after we can go down when we have a bit less language， and there we have
non-Gurdistan， 这个真的是小数，算是小数，只有50万，对不对？然后有可能上很多，因为这个是20年以前的数量。<笑>所以只有他们，然后他们是因为有政府局去的。
OK， 哦，3分钟，要真的那么快吗？ OK， 所以就是，然后我们有一个问题就是，我们录音的跟我们
publish 不一样，我们问大家要参加这个计划，但是有没有 apps 在用？我们看看，就是一般来说，就是西方人在用那些资料，西方人跟英文，所以那些小数民族他们很少在用这个，我们有一些就是要政府局去在用。 没有 ，we don't have from bottom up minority community using this kind of tool， and that's an issue.
So this I already talked about it. So
when I do the typology about our language, we have large language like French, we have medium language like Catalonian and so on, and we have very small language like indigenous people, and we have big difficulty to reach these ones.
This one are okay, this one are difficult, but this one are very tough. And also for the small one, one question we have, sometimes we don't have writing system, so we don't have the word to record. And sometimes the people themselves, they can speak, but they cannot read their own language, because that was not written some time ago. So what we need now is mainly dictionaries, so mobile dictionaries, which are asked by the minority people for revitalization and not documentation for Westerners, and how to outreach to 6,000 languages. We don't have the answer, but that's what we try to do. We try to go towards the minority language. Okay, I don't know if we have time to QA.
好，因为我刚才打了一个 pass 给 Hugo， 然后他就加速，然后一加速就变成英文。这个后面有一点难以理解的话，抱歉。有没有任何问题要问的？ <音>好，还有其他问题吗？好，没有的话，我们给胡哥一些时间，这个换他的投影片。那么大家如果要休息上厕所的话，把握时间哦，要不然我们就会直接接下去。 好，那刚才这个就提到说这个一个简易的方法，让大家可以大量的录制啊、一个语言，然后也可以结合这个危机。我刚刚站在那个 影响底下，也可以结合那个维基百科哈，然后把它当作是一个很好的这个书线上学习语言的工具。好，那今天不知道有没有就是一些这个可能是在执行原住民专案的朋友已经来到现场，如果有的话，可以研究一下。好，因为这个工具应该是公开的啦，那你就可以大量的把这些词汇录下来，放到这个维基上面。那当然，我也很好奇那个。好，刚才但主持人身份就不好意思耽误大家时间，啊，因为我也很好奇这个案子为什么会在这个执行的性别上面有一些差异哈。不过如果这个第二堂这个有一点时间留下的话，我们再来让大家统一来提问好了。好，那比较晚进来的，我还是要跟他再讲一下那个网络上的那个课表一直都没有换过来，有点抱歉哦。那个因为两堂都是同一位讲者，然后他有跟我表示说，这个两个专案就收益词典跟那个录音的部分，好像是录音那个稍微大一点的专案，然后手语是其中一个很特别的东西，所以我们稍微调换了一下这个时程哈。好，那如果发现那个已经想听的东西已经过的话，有点抱歉，但那个没关系，因为其实这样应该也是可以看得出来一些相关性哈。那讲者的部分我就不再重复的介绍。那我们稍微等他一下，让他把这个投影片 set 好，我们就让
OK 好。
好。
OK， 所以第英文 OK 吗 ？OK， thank you， thank you. So this time I will try to do all of it in English. So this presentation is a subproject.So at one point, some forest asked us, okay, you are recording all language of the world, you say so, but what about scene language? That was a very good question. So we started to investigate how to document and to record scene language. So I will talk about how we want to build a scene language dictionary, many scene language dictionary actually,with Lingua Libre and Lingua Libre Silent. Silent, it's a make a hand gesture. So, yeah, by example, this in French scene language, this means tout. So, again, I'm still Hugo Lopez, e-learning professional open education resource for 20 years. I teach in university, and something you don't know is I'm also deaf from the left ear. You cannot see, but that's something I have. And when I was kid, there was a question if I should learn sign language, just in case, if the other ear gets some sickness or something like that, should I learn sign language? But there was no teacher and there was not ability to learn sign language. So we went with the flow and I didn't learn sign language. So I don't speak sign language, just few words. I don't master it, but I'm interested by it. And so for this presentation, the outline is as follows. I will discuss a bit about communication and sign language, then sign language, sign it, what it is and what is our mission. Our toolkit, how you may support us, or which are the way we are looking for in the community, and so on, and a QA. And I think I will go faster because I'm using English. So for the attendance, I'm interested to know if it's about sign language for the newcomer, that's sign language presentation. About the attendance, which one of you already know a bit about sign language? Okay, that's good. Yeah. Okay. Three, four? You three? More? Sign language. Sign language. Hello, this is know American sign language and other.
International sign.
Oh, okay, thank you. And so sign language, two people, web application and browser extension, so coding and software. Who knows these kind of things? And say open source and community management, I think this guy doesn't know a bit. Okay, and so about communication and sign language. Something interesting I find is when we communicate, we have modalities when we communicate. So when we are at work, we speak. When we are at the library, we whisper with small language, small tone. When we are at party, we have to scream because there is a lot of noise. And actually, all of us, sometimes we sign. You are Taiwanese, so if I say this, you understand what that means? So we all sign a bit, but it's not yet sign language because they are not a wide community and there's not expectation to be understood. But what is interesting is we use what allows us to communicate, whatever, all of us, and so we have various modalities. And when I started to get interested by sign language, I asked myself where we can use it. Is it useful? And actually, that could be useful in many other contexts. And that could be useful on the road when you are in a noisy pub, like you cannot communicate because there is too much noise. Maybe you can make some basic language, like I'm going to drink, and I come back 5 minutes. I don't know, but I could not say it with my hand because I don't know sign language. But that would be useful. When we have doubts, sometimes I ask clarification. Sometimes when I ask the price and I don't understand in Chinese, I use sign language or unsigned actually with foreign speaker across the street. When you are a bit far, too much noise, maybe you can use sign language. And also with baby and toddler, baby sign language. Do you know about that? Baby sign language. When before 2 years old, the baby can understand what you say, but they cannot master the vocal cords. So they can use sign language, but they cannot speak. And so if you teach them sign language, baby sign language, they can communicate with the parents and they have less frustration. So they can, instead of crying, they can tell you, I want more food or this kind of thing. And after, also with elder, sign language. So something interesting is when sign language is perceived to be primarily for deaf people, all of us will gain from using some basic sign language. And so that's what attracted me, that my own motivation towards sign language. And because, of course, I'm interested by language, so let's do it. And the question, if we all would gain from basic sign language, how do we do to learn it in the modern day? So one solution is to reuse Lingua Libre, the project I just presented before, and to adapt it to sign language. So we have built Lingua Libre SignIt. So Lingua Libre SignIt, I will show you. So maybe I will show you first, actually. So I'm changing a bit. Lingua Libre. Oh. So it's a web extension. You have to, if you have Firefox, you go to, you search for Lingua Libre, sign it on Mozilla. And then, okay, I have to remove it. I install the extension, okay? I have it now. Now I go to Wikipedia. Okay, I just installed the extension, and here you see I double click this word, I click here, and I have the translation from French to sign language. Okay. So I do it again. Let's article Wazar. I double click. I click on the icon. This word is not available, but all the yellow one are available. Okay. So okay, nouvelle. French sign language. So other language will be different. And for this one, we have many sign language. Crabe, panchi. Okay, I'm doing some tests there. Okay, you get the idea. Also, we have some option here with history parameter, and we have, if needed, we have Zhongwen. Okay. And I go back, I can check my history and so on. This is Tuzhen. French English. So that's what we created, this extension. And so our vision is basically, this is our vision statement. We think that sign language can help everyone, and we have to promote it. Like, it would be interesting to have a society where everybody can speak 50, 100 words of sign language, can make 100 signs. So that would be convenient for us, safer also, and that would be more inclusive. So the challenge we are trying to take on is to provide scalable e-learning service with various language pairs, not just French. We test with French sign language, but the aim is to allow every, like Taiwanese sign language and Chinese, or Taiwanese sign language and Thai, or American sign language and English, this kind of pair. We want dictionary, but we want, on the model of Wikipedia, to have to build dictionaries for sign language and to allow people to learn this a bit. So our process is the same as the world way. So our objective is to have people learning. So if we have learner and learning, we have the extension. So we have to build the data. And to build the data, we have a system. So we have a recording system, which is like LinguaLibre, allow you to record a lot of words very fast. So this is the extension I already showed you. So I will not show it again. And this is a recording system. So it's a full stack. It's a full system from data creation to service, learning service. And it's all crowdsourced as a Wikipedia. So same, I go there, it's a recording system, I allow, 我说可以, 我现在要录音,我做的 sign language. 所以我在这边说,你会台湾 sign language, okay. So, 比如说,很好,你会,等一下你会帮我吗? 做 sign, okay, 我们继续改。 所以我说 Taiwanese sign language. 然后,请问你叫什么名字? 你有一个 pseudo 还是? 你有一个 pseudo, 一个 name, online name?
Alicia.
Alicia.
Sorry, okay, Alicia.
OK， 所以这边我再 create new speaker name， Alicia TW。OK， for male spoken language， I will make Taiwanese sign language。OK， beginner。
Oh,
okay. Learning place Taipei.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So I just create a profile.For the speaker Alicia, and now I have Taiwanese sign language. Here I have Taiwanese sign language. I will enter a few words. But I will have difficulties to enter Chinese with this computer. So what I can do maybe is CMN.I just unload 我刚刚用这个我跟他问一些中文选择，所以我现在我们可以录音，然后我做 next， OK， 可以录音，这样差不多。一般这个是做实验，所以我们不会放在网络上， OK， 就是可是可以这样用，然后按这边。这边可以说那个要录音多久，如果是一个句子要比较长时间，如果是一个选择要比较短，然后这个是要 可不可要休息考虑多久，所以五秒应该 OK 吧，然后这个应该没有在这边开始， 你按这边，我、oh, OK 我、oh.等一下，现在，对，等一下，准备，你，是 ，OK， 这个应该没有。
Yeah. Oh,
真的吗
？OK，
所以你们看到差不多要怎么做的？比如说不，我不知道，应该哦， oh, 这样，等一下，一二三，等一下，准备 ，OK， 所以接下来我们。OK， 谢谢。我们在这边一样的，检查看看好不好 ？OK。OK。OK。所以我现在北京不好，有太多东西之类的。所以我们不要放在网络上，可是你们了解这个系统是怎么样的？一个小时以内，如果真的那个使用者他会真的会用那个手语，他会录音很多，有可能300个，所以几个小时还是几天就可以建立一个手语字典。我们用法语有700个字，刚开始的。OK。差不多，现在几点？好，棒，所以有介绍给你。So， 我们跟what we discuss with the community. So I'm not a signer per se. I'm interested. supervises, but I'm not a signer. And the signers, the people who are we are talking with, they are interested by various things. And on their side, they are experts, and they want to have a dictionary which they can check for advanced vocabulary. On my side, I'm on beginner level, and what I'm interested by is to have basic, start to learn sign language, and to have a basic dictionary. So the needs are not the same, but not exactly the same. On the other hand, we all need learning lists, like to learn a bit, but it's quite easy to learn sign language. It's quite handy, I would say. For example, for a few words, like in French sign language, you have tous, entier,
haio, je me pense,
haio,
hein?
Oh, you can. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, 看一次就会记对，要复习一下，可是看一次就会了解。 所以蛮有兴趣。然后现在我们的 limits， 我们这个系统就是最近四月份在做的，所以这个系统就是上个月，还是我们法语已经有700个 video， 我们要。我们还有一些 limits 问题，就是你刚刚说的对，不有很多不，所以我写下来不，应该也有不的那要说要写比较注意那些方面，会所有的人他们都跟我们说，我们要改那些东西，还是不知道，不简单，我们要继续下去改。After we need contributor, it's hard to find sign language contributor, but the system is powerful, so that's really interesting. We need developer, we need to be better known. So on the last, I think it's our strengths. What is, these are our limitations, it's not easy, but why I trust this project is the system is very efficient. 300 video in 1 hour. You can make a dictionary in 1 week. So that's very efficient. The content is open and we have to do this. There is other content online for sign dictionary, but they are closed content. So we cannot reuse them to build learning application and this kind of things. So we have to do this, and maybe by doing this, we can push the other big actors to open their content. So we want to push this direction. Also, we are Wikimedia movement, so we are global, so we can reach more languages. There is 70, at least 70 major sign language, so we have to document them. And how you can support this project? Actually, my request would not to be to request to support the project, but first to support sign language in your community. That can always be useful after. Can also support this project by just speaking about it in your community. Maybe you know some people who are signing, so deaf people or others, or maybe you know web developers which are interested. And also, by example, my or the Tita that sign show you, he won't be high, because he has a little baby, so he tag his little baby. 用手语了解，所以一般人也可以用，也有用。OK， 差不多。Q&A， 我们还有五分钟，哎，还有两分钟，有没有 Q&A？
嗯，
有
extension result to send for sentence or the list or no
eventual. It's just a kind of a dictionary when you are online.
Yeah.
It's just.For words, like when you are online, you select a word, and you can translate it to learn the sign language. We just have this. But it's like Wikipedia. You first build the data, and then other actor will come, and we build something bigger, or another way we didn't anticipate. But we have to build this open data first. So
then we will call.
Yes, yes. And you could also record sentences, like you can write a sentence and then record a full sentence. So that's also possible, but we don't have it now. When we talk about linguistic, we can go very fine. This kind of case, you always have exception and things like that. But when we build services, we have to make like the Pareto rules, like 80%, 20%, you know?
Yeah.
Or in our sense, we'll get that. And we'll do it better. But we'll do it better. All these rules and all this adaptability at that time. Le 3, plus tard.
然后读书读，读书的读，所以我们要录音这个词，也要说我们要录音哪一个，这个一样的，就是不，没有那么简单。我们的系统就是语言很复杂，我们可以做97%，没问题。那我open community 之类的，我们都会觉得 OK 加油，我们做这个，然后3%，我们晚一点看，我们有其他人要以后看，现在没办法，我们先要做这一步，然后这个部分比较复杂，要比较专业的人来解决，差不多。
好，主持人在这一场很轻松，大家就自己聊开。没有啦，好了，我们谢谢这个 Hugo 给我们带来两场非常精彩的演讲。好，那我们有到下一场是45分，所以大家应该有充分的休息时间。好，那接下来我们有三场跟这个台湾原住民的语言相关的这个活动。还有什么要推荐的？哦，好，有一些资料啦，有一些资料，如果有兴趣取这个书面资料的话，可以到前面来索借这个拿去玩，好，然后可以来试验一下。那好，那这样大家就先休息一下。那我们也请下一场要上场的先来测试一下我们的轮流测试一下我们的系统哈。
谢谢谢谢。